Tommy Finnegan works on another machine to get her ready for some more work. Caster operators on the shift were Stephen O'Reilly and Seamus Fortune. Willie Stambridge receives copy and instructions from Liam Close and then returns to his liner machine. Willie is working on a manually operated keyboard and following instructions on type size and measures which have been received from the editorial department.